here to show you how to install your Chroma request cable. Make sure you shut your breaker off for your Chroma light. Remove your electrical box on your Chroma light, unplug the jumper plug, plug in your Chroma request cable, and put the electrical box cover on. Once you have routed your Chroma request cable, plug it into the PC board located on the steam generator where it says Chroma. Turn the power back on for the Chroma light at your main breaker and test the light.